She's only 15 years old and has blonde hair and blue eyes. She lives with her parents in New Jersey and they love her very much. And one night, she and her friends decided they were gonna come to New York City. My parents are away, and I'll take their car. They will never know. We're gonna have a great time, she said. And they drove over the George Washington Bridge and drove downtown to the limelight. Wow, look at the line. Don't worry, I know the guy at the door. We'll get in. And they did. So many people. Look at that guy's shoes. They must be a mile high. And she turned around and bumped into a really cute guy. They had a good time. They danced for hours and hours. And she had a few drinks, too. Hey, he said, my roommate's not home and well. I was wondering if you wanna, you know, come to my place. I just don't wanna be alone. And she said, yes. So they got into a taxi and went to 3rd Avenue and 11th Street to the NYU dorm rooms and went upstairs and sat on his bed. And he said, take this pill. And she did. And then she said, what did you just give me?
Thank you. to get around to that. Human loyalties being what they are.
Hey, Amy!